and man with the world's greatest vocal range, can do. Find out on the world's best after the Super Bowl on CBS.